Well, as the storm heads east, it created quite an ominous look in the skies
over
Milwaukee. Here's a time-lapse video from our camera at Mitchell International Airport. And as you see, look, you can just see how those clouds roll in, and here, there goes the rain.
Yeah, my guess is that was just shortly before the noon hour, because I was on the east side this afternoon, right, shortly before noon, and it just moved in, and a complete downpour, and the lightning was so intense.
Mm-hmm, along with that thunder.
All right, now the storms are gone, heat and humidity moving in.
Brian Goddard joins us with weather now.
And you can see that line of storms that pushed on through here earlier than expected today by about 5 hours. I was thinking afternoon time, you get most of the morning to do your chores. I had painting chores to do. That was not happening today. And the storms that we had earlier kept us cloudy throughout the day, so we are much cooler than expected, which is a good thing because it is going to get hot. Off to the west, we're already seeing thunderstorms develop in the Minnesota area. Those storms will become severe, and if they hold together tonight, could be making its way into our neck of the woods, say 3-4 o'clock in the morning. That's what happened this morning. We had huge storms off to the west. They made the journey, and the atmosphere is unstable enough, has enough moisture in the air that we definitely could possibly see more storms like we did earlier today. For tomorrow night, another chance. But most of the activity, I think, if we see any storms, would be late tonight into the first half of tomorrow, and then that would take a lot of the energy out of the atmosphere like it did today. If we don't see the storms in the morning, we're going to heat up quick. We have plenty of humidity, and we'll have the scattered storms in the afternoon. So it's all about the timing. We just have to watch the first huge wave of storms back off to the west of us now approaching the Twin Cities. Temps are trying to rebound after the cloudy conditions throughout the day. 76 now in Milwaukee, also in Kenosha, 74 in Watertown. Today's high was 78 degrees. You can see the heat, though, just continues to build in the middle part of the country, and we will see not only more heat, but more humidity. You can feel it today. You're going to notice it even more over the weekend. Today we were in the mid-60s with that dew point. That's much higher than the 30s that we had just a couple of days ago, which is drier. And then for the weekend, dew points are going to get right around 70 degrees. Tropical, sticky, humid, whatever you want to call it, you're going to notice it. It's one of the highest it's been so far this season. Because of that increased humidity and the cloud cover tonight, we will stay warm in the upper 60s. And once again, sometime after 3 or 4 o'clock, if those storms out west hold together, we will hear some rumbles of thunder and have some downpours here as well. Because of the warm start, another warm day tomorrow. Upper 80s for a big chunk of the area, and almost 90 from Whitewater. Could hit 90 in Janesville. A little bit cooler Port Washington and Sheboygan as that wind is coming right off the lake. The warm front is triggering these storms, and they are following the path of that. So that's why we will watch carefully overnight tonight for those storms out west. And then the good news for Sunday, as the warm front kind of moves off to the north, that'll be the best chance of rain. We can't rule out an isolated pop-up shower here or a thunderstorm because of the heat and humidity, but the chance is about 20%. The best chance tonight, and then once again later tomorrow. 68 degrees tonight, storms late, otherwise cloudy and humid. Tomorrow, 87 degrees, humid, and those scattered storms across the area. It will not be a washout, but some of you will have to dodge some downpours like you did today. 88 on Sunday with more sunshine and extremely humid. Could have heat index close to 100.
Ooh. 100?
Yeah, we'll stay in the 80s.
Welcome
most
summer,
next year.
Right?
Just like that.
Just no like spring, that. Summer. Hello.
Coming up in sports has...